it's gonna the logo history is 117 is gonna be about TFPS Big Frog number 2008 Z53 WLK by Missions Battle and Mega Fee. First we're gonna be about TFPS Big Frog number 2008. Okay, 2008 the present this is the it has some red blue bow with the exclamation bar with a yellow dot with TF and the stick with yellow text, heavy butt text. First, tell me about Z5 Premium. 2019, the present turns a lot of colors with the black dot with the word Z and 5 with Premium. That's just gonna be WLYKKY. Oh boy, this is gonna be a long one. This is like a black and white thing. It has two variants. Yeah, 61 to 962. It is channel 32 with 80 of it's associated with ABC. 962 to 964. Oh my no. I'm gonna do literally everything. Okay. I have to do literally everything. Like yeah, it has the black thing with this thing. It has the this is the one in Louisville. This is the one that is in not in black and white. 966 to 969. Your ticket to good view and all of it is rich black. 969 to 970. There are five variants. 972 to 971 tonight TV 32 tonight. But in Monday, Night Football, and in the black text with gray pictures. 1971 to 997, 1977, 32 and W with a dot of TV combined. Okay, here's some more variants without the ABC logo. 1977 to 983, it changed to 32 alive. Some 1983 to 986, there's 32 alive. Here is a variant, but I'm gonna do without the sounds, okay? So enjoy it.
Looking better all the time.
I hope you enjoyed it. Now it's time for 96 to 99. Now this is it with a beautiful picture with the word 32WKY Wilkie TV Louisville. I said it's Wilkie because I was too lazy to say it again and again. 99 to 998. It is the I with 32 with the Wilkie TV. Okay, here's some variants. 2002-2008, there is a red square with the word 32. Here's the station ID in 2001. Here's the other one. 2008, the present. 2008 to 2016, it has 32. 2016, the present. It was replaced with this 32. The logo was replaced with the CBS I in the 2016. Here is the watermarks. I don't know why it's called watermarks, but we have to better stop going. 1994 to 2004, this is the one without the word mighty in with building stuff and yellow text and machines in black text. Here's the one in the variant of the cartoons. 2004 to 2008, this is the one of 3D. Here's the French variant. I don't know what the hell it says super, but 2008. This is the same logo in 2004 in HD. So it's gonna be about mapping. Mapping 1947 to present, but logo here does not show. It shows question mark. It shows a red half crescent with the word mapping with the M then half of the E also. Now it's gonna be on the McAfee. 1987 to 2002. There's a crimson red thing with the word McAfee in white text. 2002 to 2005, there is a fidget spinner and they added security to it and McAfee security in black text. 2005 to 2009, McAfee is in without that thing, but it's a boulder and a red text. 2009 to 2016, in the late 2009, the M was from the previous logo was put in the shield design, and the word buckle was out of the shield from its logo still remains on our site advisor and site until followed up with McAfee's latest logo since late 2016, despite a major redesign of the company's logo in late 2016. It had a shield with some red thing in it with the word M in white text and the things without the broken things at less bolder in a lighter shade of crimson, alizium crimson. 2016 to present, they removed the on November 1st, 2016, of McAfee, a fresh new logo for the first time in 7 years since its Intel takeover. The new logo merges the shield and the M monogram and adopts a new typeface and shade of red. And this is a better shade of red. Also, it has those things. Bye-bye! It's gonna be about Discord, Funko Pop, Baldi, and, like, more logos. Bye-bye!